This is what you can do after this video. I will show you how to transfer photos from iPhone to PC without compromising quality. Apart from photos, you can also transfer other data to your PC. I will show you that in a moment. For this, I am using the TenorShare iCare phone. You can get the link below in the description. It also supports the latest iOS version. You can transfer photos, messages, videos and more to your PC with one click. It's available for both Mac and Windows. You can get the free trial version if you want. It also has the functionality to convert HEIC photos to JPG with just one click. I already have installed it. Here it is. First, attach your device to the computer and hit the trust button if it is shown on your device. Before I start the process, if you are new to my channel, please hit the like and the subscribe button for more upcoming videos. Now, if you want to transfer all photos from your iPhone to your PC, just click on the export button on the photos option. It will copy all the photos on your device to the PC. I am just cancelling it to show you more options. You can also transfer the photos you want instead of all. For that, go to this option. Here, the library option is selected, which shows all the data your device has, either photos or videos. If you want to transfer album from iPhone to PC, here is that option. You can also transfer videos or even hidden data. For example, I want to transfer the albums to my PC. Let's select a few of these and then click on the export button. On this window, change the settings from here. You can either change the images from HEIC to JPG or keep the originals. Just keep the settings as you like. Change the export location if you want and click on the next and then on the export button. Here you can see the exported data. Just like albums, you can transfer individual photos or videos combined as well. This is how to transfer photos from iPhone to PC. The link to TenorShare iCare phone is below in the description. You can download the free trial. Thank you for watching.